Hello children, good morning. Today I am going to teach you exercise 15, units of measurement. Children, in this chapter I will detail you the units of length, units of mass and units of volume. Children, here are three columns given here, unit of length. The smallest unit of length is millimeter, centimeter, decimeter, meter, decameter, hectometer and kilometer. As well as in unit of mass, first milligram, centigram, decigram, gram, decagram, hectogram and kilogram. As well as in volume, milliliter, centiliter, deciliter, liter, decaliter, hectoliter and kiloliter. Children, here is unit, next unit is 10 times greater than the first unit. Supposing milliliter is the smallest unit and centimeter is more than 1/10, as well as decimeter more than 2/10, meter is more than 3/10, 1/10,000, that means 1000. Supposing if you change the smallest unit into greater unit, less unit to great unit, then you have to divide. And if you change the greatest unit to a smallest unit, then you have to multiply. Suppose that exercise, first let me clear it. Exercise 15A. Six centimeters equal to millimeter. Convert into millimeter. Then you have to change a smaller unit. You have to change 60 centimeter into millimeter, and millimeter is a smaller unit than centimeter. Then you have to multiply 6 centimeter equal to 6 into 10. 10 times. Centimeter is 10 times greater unit. Then 60 millimeter. Answer. And four A, 9 kilometer, 167 meter. Into 9 kilometers, 167 meter equal to 9 kilometer. How much greater than 9 kilometer? Start from meter. Here is meter. Once, tens, hundred, thousand. Thousand times greater. That means 9 multiplied by 1000 meter. Plus already given 167 meter. That means 9000 meter plus 167 meter. That means 9167 meter. Like this, you can solve all the questions of this exercise. And children, one thing more, you must complete your fair copy of all subjects and it must be submitted to the school on the declared date. What has been provided in your circular notice. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.